family and your friends that are here and afar, and you do it for pretty much everyone, because this is what marriage is all about. And it's a privilege that we are all here with you two today as you both become one. Mark, at this time, if you so desire this beautiful woman to be your bride, do you have a ring?
Yes, I do.
On her left ring finger.
Left ring finger.
And repeat after me.
This one.
There you go. And repeat after me. Yes. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I pledge my love and devotion. And
pledge my love and devotion.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Amen. Well, sir, can you kiss that ring? Very nice. Mm-hmm. Susan, if you so desire this handsome man for the rest of your days, give a ring for him. You can take that beautiful ring and place it on his left ring finger and repeat after me, dear. With this ring, I be wed.
I
pledge my love and devotion.
I pledge my love and devotion.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Amen. Want you, if I can, you too. Now your rings are blessed by God. They're made to be worn close to your heart, and they're not meant to be removed unless you both okay it, you know, to wash your hands or anything. But you two, what they really represent is that when you're not together, let it be work, play, or whatever, you're always together. And from now on, the vows that you share today will always be represented, rings that you wear. So when in doubt, just always feel your finger. But if you'd like to join hands one more time and repeat after me. Okay. I accept this ring.
I accept this ring.
As a promise of my love.
As a promise of my love.
Not just in the good times.
Not just in the good times.
But all times.
But all times.
Through sickness and in health.
Through sickness and in health.
To stand by your side.
Stand by your side.
And truly love
you. And truly love you.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Would you like facing you too? Thank you.
Nice.
Mark, you take Susan to be your lawful wedded wife. To continue to show your good sides and leave the other side, you know, with the guys. But to be honest, to be faithful, to be devoted, and not just be the love of her life, but to be her best friend for the rest of her life?
I do.
Susan, you take Mark to be your lawful wedded husband. To continue to be behind the decisions he makes, dear, but also continue to stand next to him and help him when he needs help. And again, be honest, be faithful, be devoted, and not just be the love of his life, but to be his best friend for the rest of your life. With the powers invested in me, through God and the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you. All
right. Yeah.
Yeah.